So in exactly the same way, our world is a manifestation of relativity. And this requires a balance, a combination, a relationship of opposites in every domain of life.
Use your life to become comfortable with uncertainty, with insecurity, with groundlessness, and all the other synonyms that we could come up with.
In order to love, you have to be there. And in order to be there, you have to bring your mind home to your body.